Ladies and gentlemen, the downtown club zone. This is the rock and roll.
She came to L.A. to play her music.
Yeah!
He ended up playing to strangers' intimate fantasies.
Do you perform sex for a living?
Watch the time it was just out on the floor. You just sat down across from me. Tell me all about your body. Oh, you're good, honey.
Inside the night.
I need you, boy.
And outside the rules.
I love having a new life. It makes me so hot.
A woman runs the risk of turning on the wrong guy.
Hello?
Hello, Angel. It's me. You remember me, don't you, Angel?
Sure, baby.
But I should fly.
You, me, and a girl must die.
No witnesses, no evidence of any kind.
No corpse, right?
Right, no corpse. Thanks a lot.
I can help you.
What's in it for you?
In our old place, become a homicide detective. Chances are this guy is not going to call you again. But if he does, you want to be alone?
Oh.
I think about you all the time now, Angel. You're my new favorite girl.
I don't know who you think you are. She's going to nail you.
You look for me and I'll keep looking for you, but I've got a feeling I'm going to find you first. I'm very good at what I do. What I do. Maybe we could have bone sex together, huh?
Hey!
This year, the Texas State Armadillos are a little short on talent.
Show me the arms, son.
Throw the ball, genius.
How about that? He stinks at two sports.
But Coach Riggs thinks he knows where to find it.
I never saw anybody fire that football the way you did. Maybe you should stay here with all your high school trophies and wonder just how great you might have been.
Now Paul Blake is back to finish the season he started 16 years ago.
I hope he gets younger as he gets closer.
Whoa, a 40-year-old freshman?
Yeah, maybe he knew Elvis.
We're taught to respect our elders.
Well, I'm not that old.
Trying to win with raw talent won't be easy.
Again!
Because this is as raw as it gets.
Once more! Come on now!
Ooh.
That's better!
We'll be the laughingstock of college football.
Blow the whistle! Blow the whistle!
What do you think we are now?
It has to be your team.
Hey, come on, you don't want to mess with us. We're nobodies.
I want someone to be their leader, not to leave them behind.
This Armadillo team is on a roll after last week's non-loss.
Nobody thinks a team of wannabes, led by a has-been, can make it through the season.
Hold on, fumble. Fumble-aya.
You guys got a hell of a lot of energy left, considering we lost by 40 points.
Fumble-rooski.
But the Armadillos are taking it one game at a time.
That's what happened to wrestling, man. Women take over the sport, man.
What we need to do is get crazy. We need to get wild. We need to...
Yeah. Hey, little doggy, you're about to get fixed.
Necessary roughness.
I've been waiting for you.
You should be waiting for the guy to cut your hair.
Coming soon from Paramount Home Video.
Look at this guy. He's a hot dog.
Romance blossoms in an atmosphere of spontaneity.
Nick, the pie machine's gone berserk.
The woman at table 5 stiffed me last week.
Appreciation.
Thanks for telling me. I'll burn a toast.
I'm Johnny.
Warm.
Hi.
Who are you?
Frankie. These eggs don't look runny. Mr. DeLeon likes them runny.
Raw eggs coming up.
And communication.
Not raw. Runny.
Life is filled with a special magic and endless possibilities.
Why'd you go out with me tonight?
What?
I'm asking you out with me tonight on a date.
No.
Al Pacino and Michelle Pfeiffer star in Paramount Pictures' Frankie and Johnny. He plays a man who won't take no for an answer. She plays a woman who can't say yes.
I love the way you swig.
Gary Marshall, who directed last year's hit Pretty Woman, produced and directed this romantic comedy.
Frankie and Johnny were saying the guy next to you slinging hash, to your person working next to you at the computer in your office, the person you ride on the bus with, he could be your Prince Charming in the world of reality.
The dilemmas of modern dating interest screenwriter Terrence McNally.
Johnny, I gotta go. We're expecting another call from you any minute.
McNally drew his realistic characters from his award-winning play.
It's not about a woman who says, well, I don't have a date Saturday night. She's almost proud she doesn't have a date Saturday night, or she, you know, because she hasn't found a man that she really thinks is worth going out with.
I'm going for a VCR.
A VCR? I hope it comes with a lot of attachments. Is that a life?
Yeah, sure. Send out for a pizza, rent a film. That's dinner and a movie. And I don't have to deal with some jerk trying to put his tongue in my ear. What is that?
It's a rose. In the kitchen.
Love can grow in unlikely places, according to executive producer Alexandra Rose.
We all want the man just to break down the door and say, it's okay, and she can rebuff him and he comes back for more. That's pretty great stuff.
Are you expecting someone?
No. Hello? Who is it?
Frankie?
Johnny?
Ooh. I just got goosebumps. Do you know that song?
Frankie and Johnny!
I want to come up.
6A.
I love you. I am totally, completely mad for you. My heart stops every time I look at you.
Why are you doing this?
She really likes this guy.
I definitely want to have kids. 4 or 5, if possible.
Look, you don't just decide to go falling in love with people out of the blue.
Everything I want is in this room.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Are you okay?
Even with a heartbreak yesterday.
Pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
Thank you.